Everybody, welcome back to the Broken Monkey Gamers. My name is Grim, and this is Cold Waters. We're going to continue our campaign as the United States Navy for the China campaign of 2000. That's what we're going to be doing. So, guys, before we start up with the game, please subscribe to the channel. Hit that like button if you like the videos. Hit the bell icon to be notified of future videos. And leave a comment, good or bad. It doesn't matter. Just tell us something. Give me all the help I can get. Let's get started. All right. Let's see what we're doing at Guam. I know you guys. Let's see. Reloads available. Rearm and repair. What do we got? I got two more. So I got one more there. And I got one more there. Anchors away. Let's see what the mission brief is. You guys may be wondering, hey, you didn't leave off there. Well, I found out that my advance time button and my recording button were the same button, and it kept, every time I advanced time, it stopped recording. So I've changed that. I have different buttons for advanced time, and so now I shouldn't have that problem, because the last video I had a lot of like skipping, and I didn't realize that that's what the problem was. So I fixed the problem. I've fixed the voices, so the voices are not too loud, so the sound's down lower. It should be full screen now, so I think all the little problems with this particular game series are now solved. So you guys, we all should be happy. Let's take, I gotta go preparing to sail from there. Vicinity, we're going to Spiralty Islands. Okay, I'm gonna continue. I'm gonna continue on course. Spiralty Islands is way over there. Okay. So I am getting better at this game, guys. Once I've ironed out all the problems, which I just did. They're looking for me. Oh, there's those guys. They're supposed to be heading up from way far north. Stick along the coast. Uh-oh, I found somebody. Let me see if I can avoid them. Oh, that was just news. All right, we'll ambush them right here. I got some guys coming. By the way, what was it? How many? Was it a battle group? Cruise missiles. Okay, so it's surface ships is what I'm looking for. So what I did was I redid the mission, or actually I kind of had done a full 45 minutes. Oh, here we go. Wait a minute. How discouraged to hear that you... Wait a minute. Where were they? They must have beat me down. I mean, I was there. Land from submarine vicinity. Okay, in the next week, you order to intercept and eliminate them. So there should be submarines. Well, I was right there. Where were they? Anyway, so I had done a mission. And played a run through. Like I said, it was all choppy. It was messed up because my buttons were all wrong. So I just continued on. Managed to destroy a few things. I didn't get killed, thankfully, but I did take a hit. So there was a big hole in the boat, but I managed to survive it. I'm not really too worried about it. There was only a couple missions where I actually destroyed a few subs, a few freighters. That was nothing. So these guys should be heading in here pretty soon. Where are they? Oh, there we go. That should be them right there. If not, it's these guys. All right, let's close in a little bit. So this time we should be all good. Where's my last? We don't have anything? Okay. All right, let's take a look. See, head back this way. What's our possible depth here? Well, we'll go to about 150. Oh, there we go. 1-5-1, designated Sierra 1. Come right to 1. Let's get some depth. There we go, 100 feet. 100 feet. Dive by. This might be the guy we're looking for here. Oh, this sounds like a surface vessel. So let's take a look. Come on, let's get there. I don't know. I think. Oh, almost there. There it is. It's a merchant. I'm not interested in a merchant. Where am I at? Okay, Seawolf merchant. All right. Let's see. Let's see who's in my... Maybe someone's coming around me. I don't see nothing else. I don't see this merchant. Let's see. So now it's the right button. There we go. Maybe we got a little bit lower. Make depth 150 feet. We'll pick somebody up. Well, we're not looking for a merchant. At least I don't think so. Can we actually look at our options? No, we can't. We can't even look at our orders, huh? It'd be nice if we could look at our orders. Probably a button for that. Button, I don't know what the button is. So we're not looking for this merchant, although that looks like a Vietnam actually. This is probably not then what we're looking for. Really? Oh man. Maybe they were what I'm looking for. Okay, well I couldn't find them. Battlegrooth. This is vicinity of the Philippine Sea, so we gotta go to the Philippine Sea. We're having a hard time finding people today. This would be surface ships. What else do we know about these guys? Summary? No. Briefing. Review orders. From Ningbo and it's been... Okay. So it's coming from here. So it's probably going to be coming through somewhere in here, guys. That's not the battle group, but I guess we can have some fun with this guy. Oh, no, I guess he didn't want to play. Oh, he wants to play now. Let's get a little closer to him. I want to get close. He doesn't know we're there. Bearing two. Rig ship for ultra quiet. Yeah, there you go. Let's see. Our new contact bearing. That one's a sub. There it is.
Con sonar, Sierra 1 is classified as submerged submarine.
This one's probably a submerged submarine as well. Oh, oh. That looks like it. Oh, it's
con
a merchant.
Sonar.
Well, I don't know what that is. That's probably a surface vessel. Could be a whale, too. Yep, it's a whale.
Con sonar, Sierra 2 is classified as biologic.
Okay, what do we got for conditions here? We're pretty good. I'm going to drop us down a few hundred feet, go about 500 feet. Yeah, that way we can get some speed going. Okay. Let's see. We're going to get this guy. We're going to come in right there. Yeah, baby. I want this buddy. Lost contact, huh?
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
Let's get to ultra quiet.
Sonar regained contact.
Yeah,
on
figured
Sierra
we would.
One, bearing 191.
Hmm. Surface? Well, yeah, he's surfacing. I wonder why he's surfing. He must be looking for merchant ships. That's very interesting that he's surfacing. Range is 92, huh? Let's see which direction he's going. Oh, I think we're almost behind him. We are behind him. Alright, well, he's gonna catch one right in the ass.
Sierra 2 is cavitating.
Sierra 2? Uh-oh, that can't be a whale. Whales don't cavitate. We'll figure it out in a minute. If that is a whale and he's cavitating, that's just kind of strange.
Con sonar, noisemaker.
Oops, somebody.
204. Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Yeah, he's up on the surface. He's not going to have a whole lot of maneuvering. That's him over there. Wait a minute. Yeah, he's on the surface. Yeah, he's in trouble. Oh, he's kind of noisy. He's on the surface. Looks like he's coming right at me. That was just weird. He's about to get killed there.
Noisemaker bearing 2-0.
Oh god.
Con sonar, torpedo in the water. Torpedo in the water.
Where?
Bearing 2-5-0. Make depth 8-5-0.
It's like it just missed me.
Make turns 1-0 knots. Maneuvering eye. Come left to 192 helm high.
Make depth 1-0-0-0 feet dive high.
Oh, he's coming back. Well, we're going to come right back up as hard as we can.
Sierra 3, last bearing.
Make depth 3.
Make turns 1-5 knots. Maneuvering eye. Con maneuvering. Making turns 4-1. Come left 2-1-1-0. Helm high. Come right 2-2-8-0. Helm high.
Oh, wait a minute.
Helm high.
Get the 200 feet.
Come right to 240 helm high.
Oh, I think I got away from it. Huh, look at that, guys. Okay, where did that thing come? A merchant?
Left 2-1-5-9 helm I.
No, you're good. Just keep going this
come
way.
Left 2-2-1-3 helm I.
Yeah, I think I got away from that torpedo. I don't think he's gonna see me anymore. I think he's still messing with that noisemaker. Every time he comes around to me, he picks up on that noisemaker. Alright, so you're saying that blue whale ain't a blue whale? Can't tell anymore. Said it was cavitating. Still got a weapon in the water. But we're supposed to be hitting a battle group. That's just a submarine. That merchant. Hey, let's go to periscope depth.
Make depth 4, 5, 8, dive by.
Let's go to
ring ship for ultra quiet.
Ultra quiet.
Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 2, bearing 250. Con sonar regained contact on
That's
Sierra.
It's a blue whale.
Bearing 012.
Oh, okay, we're still. It's a merchant. No, that's a blue whale. There's no noise. It was cavitating. Wow, I didn't know whales could cavitate, but you learn something new every day. That's a merchant. Oh, see, there he is. Maybe that's what they mean. His singing is cavitation. Oh, damn, I was scared. I thought I just blew myself up. Down there below us. Alright. Okay, leave combat. That was not my mission. But I did take out a nice submarine. This is not my... There he is, right there. But I'm going to get hit this guy first. Let's just drop down to 15. Close. We hit this. We hit that. Who's this guy? This is a submarine.
Sonar, new contact bearing two,
okay.
Four, five, designated Sierra 2.
That's who you are. Damn, another alpha.
Sierra 1 is classified as submerged submarine.
You're a surface vessel, probably a merchant.
Sonar, new contact bearing 278, designated Sierra 4.
That might be a warship. Oh, it's a merchant.
Sierra 2 is classified as merchant.
All right, let's deal with this guy first. Okay, he's down there, huh? Let's go to about 300 feet.
Make depth 300 feet, dive by.
Okay, we're going pretty quiet. I don't think he's going to hear us. What's this guy? Let's see who this is. Get going. I don't know yet. Who is it? Oh. Is it another merchant? It is another merchant. Who's Sierra 4?
Merchant.
This has got to be another... Well, it doesn't have to be, but I'm willing to bet it's another merchant. There we go, merchant.
See,
the only guy I need to worry about is you. And you're diving. Go 800 feet. So, let's see how quick he's going to be. Well, he's coming right after us, damn. He's going down low. He's got to know I'm here. I'm willing to bet he knows I'm here. There he is. Lock on. He's already fired one of his. He's fired two, it looks like.
Make depth 115 feet, dive by.
Sonar, noisemaker bearing 360.
turned away.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Let's get moving.
2-0 knots. Maneuvering eye. Con, helm, steady course. Con,
oh, he goes down. Looks like this guy's above me. Doesn't look like he's gonna see me. He might. Is he gonna see me? Hasn't seen me yet.
Come right to 338 helm eye.
Doesn't look like he's gonna see me. Like he's passed me up. All right.
Con, sonar lost contact. Sierra 3, last bearing 179. Contact con, helm, steady course.
Steady course. There we go, guys. Let's get us up to a respectable depth. About 400 feet. Yeah, you missed, buddy. While we're doing that, let's reload. Wait, there we go.
Con, torpedo room, tube one ready.
There we go.
Make turns for 1-0 knots. Maneuvering eye.
Con, torpedo room.
Okay. It would appear we're good to go. And that's two times we're doing. But see, I know where these guys are at. They're down here. Right, look at that. Beautiful. All right, let's just close to right here, guys.
Bearing 3-1-6.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
We got a contact.
Con, sonar, new contact bearing 2-9-7.
This is surface fleets. And if I can avoid the helicopters, we might be okay.
Con, sonar, Sierra 1 is classified as escort.
Yeah, they're all going to be escorts.
Con, sonar,
ooh.
Sierra 2 is classified
Luda?
As escort.
Look at that. Ooh. That one looks dangerous. Okay. Let's drop down to a safer depth, about 500 feet. Uh-oh, she's pinging. She's pinging. Let's get us going to this way. Let's see about a surface shot. There. Shoot.
2-8-6.
New contact.
3.
See what this thing is. There we go. Another one.
Sierra 3 is classified as escort.
Let's see what the heck we got here. Okay. He's gonna arm any second. He's gonna pop up. There he goes.
Con, helm, steady course.
There's some more guys we're gonna have to get. a little bit of this. I don't know how close he is, but I don't think he's super close.
Con, fire control.
There he goes. Uh oh. Helicopters. Might launch that helicopter before I can get the hit. No, it's coming in straight. I don't see any countermeasures. Well, he done. Either sonar buoys or torpedoes. I'm not sure where he dropped them. I'm going to head this way, get some speed going.
Make turns for 1-5 knots. Maneuvering eye.
Okay, we're gonna hit reload this one. I'm gonna get on you. Go up here.
Con maneuvering, making turns for 1-5 knots.
Okay. This. Something happened here. That's where the is that where a torpedo dropped?
Steady course.
All right, let's have some fun with this, guys. Okay, get these tubes shooting, and then I'm gonna go to this. You shoot at me, I shoot back at you. There you go.
Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 3, bearing 289.
Okay, there might be more contacts out here besides these guys. And I do have a feeling these guys might have shot at me. So we got a torpedo going that way. We got one going that way. There's something in the water right there. That's a helicopter, right? Or is it that sinking boat? It's probably that sinking one. Hopefully they won't target that. Where did the other one go? There's no way. Oh, he's not out there. He's now past that one. I'm gonna arm you. I'm gonna arm you. Okay. There you go. You're just going to the bottom. I don't want to look at you. I already know what you look like. You dead. Racing for the bottom. Alright, I don't see anything in the water that could be dangerous for us, so I'm going to... Okay, I'm wrong. Okay, wrong button. Where are they? I don't see these guys anywhere. Where are they? Are they above us? No, they're not anywhere near us. We're at 600 feet. We're going quiet. We just got to deal with this. Uh-oh. He's firing at... Oh, he must have... Yeah, he's firing something at us. Must know where we're at. Let's get us a little bit deeper, shall we? Go to about 1,000.
Make depth 1000 feet. Dive by.
Okay, get us going to... A little bit faster. Oh, wait a minute. They're way out there. Okay, forget it.
Make turns for 0 knots. Maneuvering eye.
They'll go to 700.
Make depth 700 feet.
They don't know where we're at. They think they're over here, and they don't realize we're way over here. We're safe. I thought we were in trouble for a second there. I was like, oh my god! How are we doing? We only got a 33% solution on this target?
God, fire control, weapon acquired.
Uh-oh. I guess we're looking pretty good over here. That means I'm in the triangle, guys. He's in here somewhere. Surprised he hasn't fired any countermeasures. I mean, mind you, they come out the rear end, and he's headed right for my torpedo, but still, you'd think he'd, I think he'd do something. Well, he's turning a little bit. He's turning just a little bit. See, the torpedo's turning, but not a lot.
Gone. Fire control. Weapon acquired.
Sonar. Noisemaker bearing 3, 2, 8.
Oh, we got him. New. Where is it? There it is, over there. Oh, there he goes. There he is. We found you. I see you right there. Weapon is acquired. Helicopter's probably worried, you know. We're not going to have no place to land. Since we can protect this last little destroyer. Noisemakers ain't gonna save you.
Gone. Fire control. Weapon acquired.
Weapon has acquired. Ain't gonna save you, man. We're close. It's gonna be boom time.
Gone. Sonar lost contact.
We got him. Yeah, see, he had a helicopter there. I don't know where the other one's at, but it don't matter. Okay, is there any active stuff in the water? Let me see. Oh, there's an aircraft nearby. Alright, so what people tell me is when there's an aircraft, just get out of the area quickly. Okay, where is this torpedo? They just dropped a torpedo. Oh, wait, no, that's a ship. Where is it? I don't see it. My depth is 700 feet. I don't see it. If you're looking for me, you ain't finding me yet. It's like he's fishing. Dude, you don't have a place to land anymore, man. You might want to head for, you know, head for land. You know, like an island, a base somewhere, as a rock. Because you're going to be running out of... Uh-oh. You are, like, nowhere near me. Nowhere near me. I'm hauling butt. 20 knots. You can play all the games you want. You're not going to find me. Like a dragonfly dropping eggs in the water, you know? Death charges? Oh, Jesus. He's close.
Make turns 4, 5 knots. Maneuvering eye. Con, helm, steady course.
Shoot. Speed.
Con, sonar.
4.
Torpedo in the water. Torpedo in the water.
Do this.
3, 3, 0. Come left 2, 0, 0, 3. Helm I.
Make depth 1, 3, 0, 0 feet. Dive by.
There we go. Now that he's down low. Oh man, he might get me. Just missed.
Con, helm.
Make depth 1, 1, 5, 0 feet. Dive by.
Gonna come and run underneath. Actually, you know what? If he's gonna stay up there, let's get it going up to about 200 feet. If we can get away from this guy.
Come left 2, 2, 9, 2. Helm I.
Oh! Wasted a noisemaker. Think he's gonna see us. Don't think he's gonna see us. Everything looks good. Okay, depth. Let's go to 1,000. Okay, we'll get there. Going that way. That torpedo's not gonna find us. Thousand feet. Speed is 3. Let's go to 10 knots. You just don't want to let go, dude. You got no place to land. You're gonna run out of fuel, man. Where did this torpedo drop? Anybody see it? Anybody? I don't see no torpedoes. He's gotta be out of damn torpedoes. He's already fired two. I think they only carry two. Is there more than one? Okay, good. We can leave combat now. Yay, we did it. We get a medal. Yeah, we get a medal. Oh, that's it. An Army Commendation, or a Navy Commendation medal. That's it. Alrighty. Okay. Well, we have another mission, but we kind of run out of time. Ooh, reports that a wolf pack of enemy diesel electric attack subs. Ooh. So, we'll kill those next time. We've run out of time, guys. This is the end of the episode. We are the Broken Monkey Gamers. My name is Grim. This is Cold Waters. Please subscribe to the channel. Hit that like button if you like the videos. Hit the bell icon to be notified of future videos. And leave a comment, good or bad. It doesn't matter. Help me out with some advice on what I'm doing right, what I'm doing wrong. I would love it. Until the next time, guys, enjoy the videos. I'll see you later.
Ooh, shiny. I want to touch it.